Today is Oceans Day, which is a topic that's become more and more popular over the last couple of years. Can you explain why this is an important topic to discuss at a climate conference?
Yes, I think that there's probably not enough focus on oceans and the role they play in climate change. They are soaking up a large portion of our CO2 emissions, and it's really important that we maintain a healthy function of oceanic processes in order to keep that role going. In addition to that, we are reaching a point where the oceans are soaking up so much carbon dioxide that they're becoming more acidic and various processes are breaking down. So more attention on the oceans is critical for the climate change issue.